the night. Here they go. Ready and racing. Sticky Zipper was away fairly. Filano is showing terrific early speed. Leads from Kenza. Now Sticky Zipper getting going. Spring Country is also going up quickly on the rail. Back behind those Captain McLaren. They're followed by Dinah Willem. Well back then was Cadabra Minnelli. And last of all is Amity Marlowe. Off the back, Filano in front, but he's there to be shot at. Coming at him quickly now is Kenza on the inside. And joining in is Sticky Zipper on the outside. Going to be a great finish. Filano, he's finding plenty. Captain McLaren late. Filano beats Captain McLaren. Sticky Zipper never ran it out. Dinah Willem finished with Spring Country. And they're followed further back on the field then by Kenza. And back behind them, Cadabra Minnelli was one of the last to finish with Amity Marlowe. 30 and 27. It found plenty in the straight, Filano. And your numbers are 2, 3, 8. And the fourth will be close. We'll stand by for the fourth. Dinah Willem got home late. No, Spring Country's got fourth. So it's 2-3-8-5. 2-3-8-5. 2 Filano. A Black Dog by El Gran Senor from Little Grey is raced by Kay Coleman and S. Evans, trained by Lauren Harris. It's a good start to the night for her. March 14, the whelping date. And that's its third win here at Angle Park from 10 starts.